I'm going to show you how to make the most delicious loaf of bread in just a few minutes using a secret ingredient.
We're using a bottle of beer.
In a bowl, mix together flour, baking powder, salt, beer, honey, and everything but the bagel seasoning.
Transfer to a greased loaf pan, add some more bagel seasoning on top, and some butter.
Bake for 45 minutes and you have the most perfect loaf of bread.
It's soft, it's flavorful, and it makes great sandwiches too.
Recipes in the caption and follow for more.